In the past, your friends will die, your grandma will die, and you will die. Question is, where will you go? There's only two choices, and God left the choice up to you. Anybody want to go to hell? Anybody like to go to hell? What do you have to do to go to hell? Nothing. Just be born and sin and go to hell. You need God. It's your choice.
Amen.
For you. The other choice is heaven. What do you have to do to go to heaven? Some people think you join the church. Wrong. Some people think you get baptized. Wrong. Some people think you gotta do good. Wrong. My friend, what do you have to do to go to heaven? There's only one way to heaven. Jesus said, I am the way. Now, what do you have to do to just go Jesus' way? Well, my friend, I'm happy to report Jesus did it all. All you have to do is receive it. But as many as received him, give them gave me power to become the Son of God. Even if the believe on the name of Jesus Christ, or are you trusting Mary? Which is it for you? Jesus said, I am the way. He didn't say Mary is one way and I am another. What are you trusting to get you to heaven? Listen, my friend. What are you trusting? Muhammad? Are you sure Muhammad is in heaven? Listen, are you sure? Was Muhammad trusting Jesus as his Savior? So, if Muhammad died and he didn't trust Jesus, where is Muhammad? Oh, listen, my friend, if there's only one way to heaven, have you trusted Jesus Christ as your personal Savior? He loves you. He died for your sin. He was buried and he rose again. That's the gospel, my friend. And the gospel is the power of God unto salvation. Are you trusting Jesus? Or are you trusting Mary? Or are you trusting the Pope? Or are you trusting Muhammad? My friend, be not deceived. There's only one way. One way. One way. You taxi drivers, you know what one way is. You turn the wrong way on a one-way street, you get a ticket.
I believe it.
You know what it is. Jesus said, I am the way. One way. Muhammad is not the way. Mary's not the way. Buddha is the wrong way. Which way are you going? Where will you spend eternity? That's a long time, my Are you sure Mohammed went to heaven? What makes you sure? He wasn't trusting Jesus. Even Jesus was a liar. Oh, Mohammed went to hell. Oh, friend, don't be deceived. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. He said, no man cometh unto the Father but by me. I pray today, repentance for God and faith toward our Lord Jesus Christ. He loved you. He died for you. He was buried and he rose again. That's the gospel, my friend. And the gospel is the power of God unto salvation to everyone that believeth. He believeth on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ.